Oh, we'll probably get a few more stragglers punching around the world. Yeah.
Dig any alive? I had one that probably could deliver. Bonus wasn't worth it.
Yeah. One of them surrendered and the company men were watching. Had to turn him over.
They're taking him back to the old prison.
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them.
We're under attack! Search the area. Back, we've got company!
I'm in trouble.
Say,
it's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation, sir.
We're under attack!
She's there! Open fire!
I am gonna kill you! Suppressing fire!
Jesus, you're insatiable.
What's up? Over here!
Bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
Come on!
I got a heap of...
Hostile spotted!
Jacob, they're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me.
Stay focused.
delayed long enough. We must reach Samael soon.
lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. The path ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
Come on out! It's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
You'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
Oh! what I want.
Pain stops real simple.
Why are there two beds in here?
A nerve, did I? Who are you hiding? Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard. So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you got stashed in that house will. I can't feel any of this. You've seen it with your own eyes. You can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way. You can't win. I feel nothing. But you feel everything, yet you keep crying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no!
Let's finish this. Run!
Cannot stay here.
God damn it, it is fucking freezing in this.
Panel's fused, almost got it. Surprised any of this shit still works. Looks like this.
We've got company!
You hear that? Go look. Roger.
Spread out. Heads up! Incoming!
Look sharp! fire!
Anna has...
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Anna, I need to get in there. Shit. Be careful, Lara. I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement. On the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her.